Hello, I welcome you back to Moses TCG. It is believed that people suffer or get eye problems after using computers for a long period of time. In today's video, I'm going to show you few clicks or few settings you can make on your computer in order to protect your eyes. Don't go anywhere and let us get started. Now, if you want to protect your eyes, we have to first make sure that we minimize white backgrounds as much as we can. Like for example, on this, like when you set up your computer, let us say it is a new computer, you will always get a white taskbar. And to take away this white taskbar, we have to change it to black. So what you need to do, you just right click on your desktop and you go to personalize, you go to themes. For Windows 10, you just need to change from Windows Lite to just Windows. The taskbar will turn to black, as you can see here. Okay, that is it. Now we have to make sure that we also change this background here, the background for the apps. We go for Windows 10, we go to color, but for Windows 11, if we go to color, it will change both the color menu will change. That is where we change the taskbar color and also the apps background color. So let me just click here. Okay, now we change this one, choose ancient color, we change it to automatic, and we go here to choose colors. We change it from custom to light or dark. Let me first go back a little bit. Let me select the colors option. Okay. For Windows 10, we just go dark for everything. Okay, we have on one option on a dark, but for Windows 11, when you go here, you have, and you go to custom, it will give you a list of settings where it will separate the Windows color and also the apps color. So you turn everything to dark. Okay, and if you want, remember that I told you that in Windows 11, if you click on colors, that is where you find the color setting for the taskbar. When you go to custom in Windows 11, it will give you two options: Windows color and apps mode, and it will give you options for light or dark on both option on both options. So what you do, you select dark on all of them, all of the two. I think we have covered also the Windows 11 settings in this case. If we close, let us say I go to we go to File Explorer. As you can see, our background has changed to black. Before it was white. If you go to this PC, as you can see here, everything is in black. Now the next setting is, we have to make sure that we reduce our computer brightness or desktop brightness. Okay. What you do in some computers, you can, on some computers, you can do it from the keyboard. Okay. But if you don't do it from the keyboard, I'm going to show you how to do it from your desktop. So you right click on your desktop, you go to display settings. As you can see here, there's a word display, and there is change brightness for built-in display. Mine is on maximum, so I can reduce it to an extent where I feel like my eyes are comfortable with the with what I'm seeing on my desktop. And you just close it. Okay, guys, that is it. If you try to, let me open something. Let us say maybe Word. Let me open Excel. It will change this set. These settings will change almost every application that has black back, that has white background, and will change those white backgrounds to black backgrounds. Okay, as you see here, all the ribbons has been changed to black. Before they are supposed to be white, now they are black. Okay, guys, that is today's video. If you find it helpful, please don't forget to subscribe and also share it with your friends. You never know, it might be helpful to them also. Thank you. Bye-bye.